earth, number two in the world, will be at the heels, Matt Zancanella. I know you're watching today. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look out! Look out!
And just like that, the last team in the wild card throws up a 4.5, the fastest run of the rodeo this year. What a heel shot. Talk about riding a good corner. This steer takes a step to the left, and on the first legal jump, Coleby Payne says, get you some of that.
That's how he won Fort Worth with Clay Smith, but give Junior D some credit, too.